Bible. Today, I'm going to do something very interesting very quickly. Oh, really? That's I've been looking at some other stuff, so. Nothing. Let's do this. I was flying around the world. And you can see there's that. I was flying around the world looking at different things, seeing what we have here. And there's some stuff I've added to the underground base, but that's for later. So today, as you can tell, oh, what's this? I dropped one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's gonna go like that. It's actually. Let's try to get up here. If I can remember how I got up here in the first place. Let's sit down. Now that hurt. Oh, I make soup. Anyways, so we gotta make maps. I should have thought of bed first, real quick. Now I'm gonna make them go around this base, because why not? Alright, so. What we need to do is get the perfect thing. Hi, bud. I don't have an anvil yet. I probably should be making that instead of this. So, make a compass, which is redstone, and then... No, iron, and then redstone surrounding it. That's the compass, and then... And then paper, whole, like a... eighth paper surrounding the compass makes it... Alright, I messed this up. There we go. That's one. Two. That gets me 24. So what I want to do is I want to do this. So what I want to do is I want to go to here. So what I want to do is I want to go to this place over here. Here. Alright. So what we're going to do is we're going to look at that. So this is all facing north, as I'm pretty sure. That's north, yes. Alright, so. What we're going to do is we're just going to set you there. And that means let's go a little bit more this way. Aha. Ooh, let's try to get over there. A little bit. Hey, alright, there we go, full map. Okay, so now that's in my office. I love how I can do this now, so I can... So it's like a mini map instead of... Look at that. Ah. Anyways. What we need to do... We need to go past this. Let's go on the hill. Oh, I need to eat some. I just need some potatoes. I'm gonna eat some beetroot. Oh yeah, beetroot. Anyways, let's get this one. Woohoo! Actually, I kind of want to go over there. Alright, so that's completely filled in over there. I always forget about this offhand thing, because I never use it. I never use offhand. How often, if you guys play 1.10, or soon to be 1.11, what do you guys do? Okay, that nether thing looks really ridiculous. Look at this. Look at that thing. It looks ridiculous to look about. But anyways. Look at this place. So what I want to... Obviously, I want to spread down that way. Let's go. Oh yeah, I need to get up over this hill. I need to go by the big slime. Let's just go by the things over here. Can do this way. Here. This looks like we're gonna cut off, but I will have to see. Cause I wanna actually, after I take all of these, I'm gonna make a copy of all these maps. And then I'm gonna put them in the seek base. It looks like it matches up. Anyways, so that's that. So what we need is we get to all the way over there. Right. Okay. Okay, alright. So we need to take this path. So I never use this path anyways. Haha. So we gotta go to the back for this. This is a lot of money. This is a lot of money. No, I wanna ask you guys something. I've seen the cow industry there. And that oh my goodness! No. No. No no no. No no no. Where's my weapon? Where is my sword in my hand? Here's my sword. No, thank you. So, oh, this is the thing. The pod cord, just hold it up. Anyway. Oh, there's an enemy outside. Oh, well, that was a terrible idea. Anyways, so that's my limit. Let's go up. Oh, goodness. Eat. Eat, ooh, eat. Oh, yeah. Nope. Bye. Bye, creeper. Bye, Felicia. Dude! That's rude! And then let's go up here. And click. Okay. Let's see how far we can clear in this open. I can get action. I forgot there's a savannah right over there. Dude, guys, look at this. This is like a map here. Look at this. Look at this map. Map action. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. It's like you can take your map and then compare it to what everyone else has. Like, yeah, I wonder if this is the right area. Right way. And someone leaves you like a big board with a treasure map. But anyways, right before I do the big thanks on Yobo, because Yobo's the only person I play with, and he's the other thing anyways. Let's put you down, and put you down. Hey, so we got a whole map here, because that's basically our base. That's the nether thing, slime, clock, oh, that's a very long creepy path, isn't it? Obviously, that's where our mob spawner is, house, stairs, shelter, blah, 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 blah. Anyways. Hope you guys all enjoyed. This has been 906, aka Jake. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.